the Indian Space Research Organization, ISRO, on Thursday launched a rocket into the Earth's atmosphere. This rocket was launched in Andhra Pradesh from Sriharikota. Let me spell it. This rocket also carried India's own satellite called Hyperspectral Imaging Satellite, Hysis, plus 30 foreign satellites. Hysis is an Earth observation satellite. It is useful as it helps us to observe Earth from above and take pictures. It can be used to study water, soil, forests, pollution, and military surveillance as well. For the first time in India, ISRO has launched satellites from different countries, seven different countries such as Australia, Canada, Netherlands, Finland, Malaysia, Colombia, and Spain. 23 different satellites from America. ISRO's chairman, Mr. K. Sivan, let me spell it. For the last 25 years, ISRO has sent 52 Indian satellites, 239 foreign satellites from 28 different countries.